plants need carbon just like we do, but the form that they come in are different. So the plants get CO2 from the atmosphere, go through photosynthesis, put it into a molecule like glucose, and they can either use that for their own consumption, but a lot of that, they put all that energy and work into it just to release it into the soil to feed the microbes in the soil. I'm very fortunate. I get to travel a lot. That's why I met you in Salina. I was there speaking at a conference. And when I first started off, you know, I gave this some talks about what we were doing and stuff, and I started getting invited back to some places a second time. So I thought, all right, well, I need to make this more complicated and more complex, right? It's time to take it to the next level. But then I realized, I think we actually, that's the wrong approach. So I had farmers come up to me and it's just like, wait, carbon's important, but you could tell they weren't quite sure its role. They knew carbon was important, but they didn't understand how carbon was moving. So when I go present now, I went back to basics. Everybody wants to talk about carbon sequestration, but that's only half of the story. The reason we work so hard to take this carbon from the atmosphere to add it to the soil is because that life in the soil needs it. And when it consumes it, it's going to release it back to the atmosphere as CO2. So I don't talk about carbon sequestration so much because that's very linear to me. I like to talk about carbon cycling because it's this complete loop. Now, if you're doing things correctly, you're going to build some of that carbon in the soil. You will bank some of that, but eventually we're going to reach this saturation point. And it's not like you can just keep adding this organic matter. We're never going to get up past certain percentages in this dry climate and this with these sandy soils here. We reach a certain point and then you reach this equilibrium to where now the carbon is just cycling. It's coming in, but it's also coming back out.